And just so you know, it's the River Hill Percussion Section. No, not concussion. Not pure cushion. Percussion. Okay, good. And there'll be the guys walking around with their phones, taking videos of people without their consent. That's the ones you want to talk to. Okay, if you have a great day, and what's that? I'll be playing without percussionists tonight. I'll tell the winds. Have a great day. Thank you very, very much. Bye.
Look at me, not the camera.
I'm looking at you, right? Are you recording right now?
Remember, look at me, not the camera. No, don't do that. No.
Don't look at the camera.
Yeah, look at me, not the camera. Don't touch it, please. How do you feel about the new percussionist so far?
Oh my God. We got some good ones. They're entertaining. I think Lucas is by far the best new percussionist.
There's so many of them.
The new percussionists? Yeah, I think they're pretty good. Obviously, you know, they lack a little bit of, you know, experience.
I like them. They're cool. Most of them are quiet. They're all quiet.
Should I go through each one? Alright, Lafayette and Roche, I'm grouping them together. I yell at them a lot, and then they sass me for it, so I act nice. They're okay. They're decent. Could be worse. Lavala hates Lucas, so I love that.
I hate Lavala.
Dude, they got plates.
Give them some time, and I think they'll be able to get to a high level. I think they'll be able to improve a lot. And if they stay involved in percussion, I think they got a lot of potential.
Sam requested that no one interrupt him during his interview because it'll mess up his flow. How do you feel about the new percussion?
What the f*** did Jack just say?
How do you feel
doing about doing
bouton? Yes, we're making bouton with our hands.
Sorry.
How do you feel? How do you feel about the new percussions? How do you feel about the new percussionist so far?
I feel most...
Shut up!
Now you interrupted him! What are you doing?
You're ruining my movie.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
And they're awesome. The chicken. He goes back. Oh.
Andy, this is all you! This is all you! Oh, he failed!
That is musty.
Yeah, watch it. All right, hold up.
You almost murdered a woman!
You're still hot though.
We're gonna have to make a quick getaway.
The keys aren't in here.
We're robbing a bank. Back up.
And you murdered the shot.
Oh! Oh! Right here, right now! Right here, right now!
And you murdered with the prediction.
Oh my god! Oh!
Guys, the deal is when Andrew gets here, he hops in the car, throws the money in the trunk, we get away, okay? Don't tell anyone, especially you.
We didn't see
especially you, Nehemiah, don't tell anyone.
Wait, get off my playground.
Wait.
Vertical.
Get off my playground.
I just want to see this one click fast.
Get off my playground!
Alright, now listen, Lucas is the border expert. Andrew is the driver. Osbert is the mastermind. Alex is a distraction. And I'm documenting all of this. I'm documenting
Sunny.
All of this.
Cheers.
Okay, what do you think of percussion so far?
It's pretty good. I mean, Friday Night Live was very hot, but it's pretty good.
It's okay.
It's pretty fun, and you have to practice a lot and interact with other people.
I'm liking it so far, but I do not like playing the cowbell that much.
What do you think of percussion so far?
Percussion is fun, considering everyone jokes around, and the jokes are funny most of the time.
It's Alex Evans in his natural habitat, alone.
Most of the time.
You slap my butt like, I'll grab your butt if I want to grab your butt.
Most of the time.
Everyone is really nice.
Get out, Michael Kwan, get out. Get out, I'll chase you out. The police are coming for you, Michael Kwan.
Really nice. Really nice.
Andy Strong, what are you doing?
I'm taking folders.
Oh, I have a folder too. Just like that one.
But yeah, but yours isn't as good as mine.
Why?
Because mine is a wind ensemble folder.
Don't know what to do, I'm always in the dark, living in a powder keg and giving off sparks. Do 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 do
la la la. I really need you
tonight. Forever's gonna start tonight. Forever's gonna start tonight.
Once upon a time I was falling in love, and now I'm only falling apart.
This is gonna hurt my balls.
Oh, God, no.
Okay.
There's nothing I can do.
That's totally cool. Ow, oh my god, my nutsack! Ah!
Good way to end it.
Name the top three percussionists skill-wise.
Andy?
Get your hand off the wall.
Sorry.
Andy
and Osbert.
Osbert and Andy.
One, I'd say Osbert. Sorry, Andy.
And the third spot's always tricky.
And then third is basically just like everyone. By everyone, I mostly just mean us four.
Can you elaborate on who us four is?
Me, Jack, Alex Evans, Andrew Murray.
Me.
I'm assuming it'll say my name, like, somewhere.
I'll say that I'm three.
Andrew.
I don't know, Andrew?
I'll say Andrew because he's here.
Weird dude with a beard.
Are you feeling wind
I
ensemble?
Hate this so much!
And Brett Kaplan.
Kaplan.
Brett Kaplan, and me.
No, I'm the best. That's it.
Top three? No.
Brett Kaplan is like really good at drums.
Hi, I'm Brett Kaplan and welcome to my crib.
probably Osborne too, for tenor.
I'm a third.
And I'm just gonna put you in too.
His name is Osborne, not Osborne.
Special.
He doesn't see us. He doesn't see us. He doesn't see us. He has no idea.
Special.
I don't think this is how. Okay.
There we go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we have these. How would you describe the percussion section's relationship with the winds?
Oh my god!
Wait.
Oh my god!
No,
oh my
god.
Oh, wow, hey. You start off on me!
Someone throw a stick!
Alright, guys, stop here.
Tune in.
I mean, I don't know how you guys feel about it.
How do you guys feel about it?
We don't think you guys get anything done ever. But we think you're funny.
What does MEB say about percussion when we're not around?
He either says you guys have been doing great work, or he talks about you guys like you're all insane.
Which one do you think is most reflective of the actual situation?
Definitely the latter.
Okay. How do you feel about the documentary from last year?
It was a good start. I don't think it quite tapped into the creative potential that we have as artists, as filmmakers, cinematographers. I'm already encouraged about this year. I think we're going the right direction. Last year's was entertaining. It was 30 minutes long. It was about 28 minutes too long.
How do you feel about not being in the original documentary too much?
Yeah, I'm not a bitter person.
Oh, you can't film me because I'm not allowed to be in the documentary.
No, you are.
Make
I can't film you.
Turn off the camera as soon as I come in the room.
Oh!
Because make sure when you're doing a documentary about percussion, make sure the teacher's not included.
So how do you feel about not being in the percussion documentary from last year?
He was in a good part of it. I gave you your own credit slide. Oh, now I gotta put Ben Choi in the credits.
But watch yourselves, because turn around one day and I'll be there. But I'm not bitter.
Hippo, because they're big and I like hippos.
Oh, because he's fat. Yeah, he's a hippo.
Andrew would be, I think, a hippo. I think a hippo is a great way to describe him. He might look sort of docile and calm on the outside. Docile, whatever. But he can get angry.
Andrew's probably a bear, like a grizzly bear.
Andrew would be a big fat bear.
So he'd either be a warthog, because he's fat and has tusks, or he'd be a peacock because he's like really flamboyant and really cares about what other people think.
I would be a cheetah because I'm quick on my feet.
Alex Bernstein would be a rat.
You're like a sloth.
You, Alex Bernstein, people say you're a sloth. I kind of agree with that.
Alex Bernstein would probably be a seahorse.
A deer.
I would be a duck. I like ducks. Or a sloth. I'd be a sloth.
Okay.
Or a slug. Or a rock.
Sam would be a whale.
Sam whale.
Sam is a large, fat bear.
An octopus.
An animal that needs a haircut. A porcupine.
Andy is some sort of bird.
And he's dignified. I don't know, maybe he's like elephant.
Giraffe.
A dragon.
Jack would probably be something that's albino.
You'd be something albino.
Albino snake.
Some sort of albino animal. It's like maybe a snowshoe hare.
A white horse.
Jack would be a polar bear.
Alex Evans is a turtle.
Turtle.
A house cat.
Alex Evans. I don't know. He's a gopher.
Osbert would be like a creepy koala.
Osbert's like a organism. I don't even know what Osbert is.
Osbert's either a stork or an owl.
Osbert would be an owl.
I don't know, something creepy. Lucas is a chihuahua.
Chihuahua.
A chihuahua.
Lucas would be a mouse.
Ishan would be a flamingo.
Ishan is a flamingo. Ferret. Everybody likes a ferret. He's a ferret.
Ishan would also be a flamingo or a peacock or anything that's all.
I would be a flamingo.
Brett is a large furry bear.
Brett would be a nice mama bear.
Beaver.
Elon is like a baboon. No, he's like a chimpanzee. Like sort of human, not quite there.
So a giraffe. Giraffes don't mess around, very serious.
A neutered rhinoceros.
Bursting with energy, a peacock.
Roshan also be an ant.
A goldfish, a little baby goldfish.
Gabe, being an anteater.
Gabe's like a naked mole rat.
Matt would, I think he'd be some sort of fish, maybe?
A frog. Everything's fine with a frog.
Sharon? She's like a panda or a penguin.
Gabe.
Chihuahua.
Lafla.
Chihuahua.
Roosh.
Chihuahua.
The wild Chihuahua stalks his prey. Listen as you can hear its mating calls. Yoink. The panda is using its strategic knowledge of the environment to escape.
The Chihuahua perseveres on.
The panda is confused as the Chihuahua mating call is similar to the panda mating call.
Andy, make it yoink!
What was that? Oh no! It's getting feisty as it gets horny. Listen as we imitate a Chihuahua mating call.
A long silence occurs until the Chihuahua finally responds.
Yoy! The Chihuahua realizes he's been it for like 10 minutes and wants to tag someone.
In last year's documentary, you described one thing you didn't like about every percussionist. This time, can you describe one thing you like about every percussionist?
Andrew is... he's entertaining.
I think you can.
Birdie, watch out!
Birdie, no!
He's sort of like the heart and soul of percussion.
Shut up! You are whispering! Don't act like you're innocent! Yeah, cry!
Alex, is determined. Andy, really good in general at percussion. He knows when to have fun and he knows when to be serious. Osbert, also really good at drums, and kind of insanely hilarious at times. It just sort of comes out of nowhere. His expressionless face is, it's a blank slate for comedy.
I've already started! Yeah!
Let's go. 615.
There is nothing we can do.
25.
No. No.
Alex Evans is... he's also very skilled.
He too makes some strange faces. Brett is one of the best drum set players I've ever seen. And he's pretty funny. Elon. He works hard and he tries to improve, and that's impressive. Lucas is really funny.
This is absolutely detrimental to the founding principles.
Can't forget ribs are.
We stated in this band. You think you're just gonna throw me outside? No.
Your so belly button has a nipple.
You have a nipple. Get in here! Get in here!
What are you doing?
You're getting. Get in here!
Tell me what we're doing!
Everyone in here! I am done. Sit. Stand. I don't care. Just get in front of me. Get in front of me.
I was helping you.
Get in front of me. Get in front of me. Get in front of me.
Andrew.
Oh, let's go.
Andrew.
I'm disappointed. I'm very displeased. Today was supposed to be a good concert. And then you guys. Why are you crying? I've never.
Why are you crying?
Alright.
Him and Andrew combined are sort of like a recipe for entertainment. Ishan is, he's very loud. He's boisterous.
Shut up! I'm talking! I'm talking!
It's Ishan's time.
Andy would be.
He is a flamingo!
But he speaks his mind, and that's admirable. Sam, Sam's an interesting little guy. I mean, big guy. He's a good comedy buddy. You can sort of riff off of him. He's always there for high five.
I use Sam as like a wall, and the ball is the joke, and Sam is the wall.
Which bounces right off.
Yeah.
Comes back to you. Matt, Matt tries, and that's, I appreciate that. Gabe is chill. Doesn't make too much of an impression. I'm not saying that's a bad thing. In this case, it could be a good thing. Sharon's very helpful. Like during FNL, she just took all of our binders all the time. Actually, she did it like once, and then we sort of made her do it. So sorry, Sharon. Lavala's pretty funny. I like her. Roche, also pretty funny. Like her.
She's on fire! She got her thing on the ground. She got her.
Lavala and Roche.
Lay down a funky beat, Ishan. It can be that beat if you want to.
Let's go.
Thank you.
You were a punchline! That's all you were, that's all you will ever be!